Alright, what's going on everybody? This is going to be a really quick video, but anyway, if you've got Forza Motorsport 4 and you're not aware that there's a Warthog you can unlock for Auto Vista mode, it is very easy to obtain and it takes a little bit of time, but depending on how you drive, it can be easily unlocked. It's probably one of the most easy things to get, but it does require that you install Disc 2, but basically all you do is go to Auto Vista and unlock every car that's currently locked. And that does require Disc 2 again that you install it, and once you unlock every car, you'll unlock the secret hidden Warthog, which goes by the AMG something, but you're able to view it in Auto Vista, not drive it, but you're able to view every detail of it, and the girl from Halo I think narrates it as well, so that's a very quick thing that you can get in Forza 4 if you're new to it, or if you don't already know about that. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, liking, subscribing, or favoring it would be highly appreciated. Until next time guys, have a nice day, and my name is Lupo. Yeah!